Many students were injured in clashes between TMC, ABVP and SFI in West Bengal. According to reports, bombs were hurled and firing took place. The clashes took place over the withdrawal of nomination papers for students' union elections.
Bombs were hurled and firing took place. 5 to 7 people injured. 14 of our candidates are missing.
Police had to resort to lathi charge to control the unruly scenes, though the protesters have alleged police inaction in the incident.
Police was with us, but they didn't help us.